This is Victor Martinez. And why have you not stopped by the MD Superstore? Come on now. I'm there all the time. You should be there too.
Personal friend of mine, Nathan Wonsley. You may recall him as being a running back for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Tim's a big fan of the Bucs. Well, back in 1986, they were 4-12. He was Steve Young at the helm. They were terrible. Yet Nathan Wonsley averaged over 4.64 yards a carry. I don't know if football fans understand that, but when you're getting near 5 yards a carry, you're a stud in the NFL. His life in Scotland was all ahead of him. What happened to Nate? Broke his neck. Playing the Chicago Bears. So what did Nate do? Roll over and die? No. He did what we all winners do. He went to the gym and said, I can do something different. I can't do contact sports. For 20 years, Nathan Wonsley pounded the iron. Nathan Wonsley became an NFL player to an IFBB professional bodybuilder. To this day, Nathan's done over 30 professional shows. I was blessed to compete against Nate in my first pro show. My last pro show against Nathan Wonsley. It's been a blessing to have him in my life. He's been a role model not only for kids and children, but even for pros like myself. Some pros won't admit it, their ego's too big, but I'll tell you what, I look up to that man. That man's a very special role model. Nothing else I can say about this great man. His body is huge, his heart is bigger. He's my best friend, he's my good comrade, he's a competitor. I love you, Nate. Let's bring down the house, buddy. Come on down.
Years old.
talk to the folks, man. They wanted, they came here to see you. They didn't come. Talk to them.
Like everybody, you get opportunity to let this stuff shine. Please do that. I see this sport is growing. No matter all ages, it's your lifeline. Continue to stay in shape. You know, as long as you train, you work out, you're on the right diet, you live longer. And I see the stage filled with people, interested, and you got a lot of desire to stay in shape. That's the best thing you can do. Excuse me for a minute. I mean, I had opportunities to fall to the wayside after getting injured. I chose not to. When you get in a position like that, you respect and grab anything you can hold on to. Keep a positive attitude. Stay focused. Find your goal, find your dream. I'm going to talk to you. And do not stop until you achieve it. I mean, I was blessed to have a physique, have the strength, and I'm going to use it to my fullest. I'm going to do this till I get older, it don't matter. This is what I like to do, and this is my lifestyle. Thank you, guys.
This is Victor Martinez. And why have you not stopped by the MD Superstore? Come on now. I'm there all the time. You should be there too.